Hello, my friends. My name is Bay, and this is Final Fantasy VII Remake Integrate, But I'm Bad. A light commentary playthrough accompanied by my forehead and sometimes terrible shirts. There are two more side quests to do, and I looked up where they appear. I think they're just optional, completely optional, so I'm going to find them and do them, obviously. One of them's right here.
Everyone's so sad. Thing. Oh, hey-ya!
Betty, I'm so glad to see you're okay.
You too. Where's Marlene? Is she okay?
Don't worry. She's safe.
Really? I'm so glad. Hey, can you help me with something? I'm looking for music discs for the jukebox.
Mm-hmm.
I think some new music might cheer people up, make them happy.
That's a wonderful idea.
Okay. If we find any music discs, we'll bring them straight to you. You just promise to crank up the volume, all right?
You know I will. Thanks!
I think I have them.
Like I can do anything.
Yeah. I can feel this song calling to my inner warrior. Yeah, I could take on the world. It's time I took action, made a stand.
Hell yeah, that's it. That's the fire we need right now. Be a force for change, brother.
So we found out Betty's a metalhead.
Don't you think?
Is it okay if I stay and listen for a bit? This song is a favorite of mine.
Sure.
She dancing?
Tell me if you find more music discs.
I ain't got long anyhow.
I can't sit around feeling sorry for myself.
It's a weird side quest.
I know this one. Marlene and I danced to it before.
That's wrong. Wrong. This is how you get down with this jam. I ought to know. It was my favorite back in the day. Pay attention, kiddo. It's all in the hips.
Wow.
Come on, little lady. Why don't you give it a whirl?
Isn't this great? Everyone's smiling again. Thanks so much for the help.
Our pleasure. I think we needed it, too.
What is happening?
Until the day our victory fanfare rings out through all of Midgar, our battle will rage on. I'm just kidding.
I'll be here if you want to listen to more.
Oh my god, it's so cute. Okay. Okay.
There's a lot more people waiting out there. I wish we were here.
Huh? Good.
I wonder if I messed that up earlier and didn't actually get to buy stuff from that vendor. And now, the other one.
Oh, there you all are!
You're not gonna believe it.
We can finally resume services.
I really owe you.
Here?
Come on, let's try.
I think I accidentally have all the things I need for this.
Continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel.
Is it time for Stamps Adventures yet?
Nope, I don't know where this guy is.
Bodyguard. I could really use her help. She always knew where to find the best herbs, and you haven't seen her, have you? I used up all my meds treating people injured when the plate fell, you see. I could make more, but not without those herbs.
So what do you need?
You mean you're willing to help me out? Oh, thank you. You'd be doing this town a huge favor. Here's a list of everything I'm looking for. Oh. Did you manage to get everything I needed? Thank you.
Yes.
This ought to be more than enough. I can see why Aerith put her trust in you. Don't worry. I'll take it from here. You've done more than your fair share already. Here, take this. I'm betting it'll come in handy.
Amazing.
It's important to stay positive when times get tough.
Alright, dude, too real. But also true. It's a bit of a weird, like, tip off that you get Aerith back, because then why would you get a side quest to get SP for her? You know what I mean? It's got 130 on the weapon. I haven't even used her yet, because I got it and then she's gone. All right, let's do some item stuff and then get a move on. So let's do a little bit of live editing magic. Well, I just walked back over here on the way back to the arena to check things, and for some reason, the pull-up one was so much easier.
Looks like you and your muscles are having a pretty good day.
Oh, that wasn't the hardest one. Stupid. This is the hardest one.
Hmm? Are you here?
Duh.
Okay, let's have some fun.
Glad you baited myself.
Poetry in motion. How much training do you do? Better than I thought.
Who'd have thought it'd be this close? You can do it, Jules! We're rooting for you!
I believe in you! You are in the zone! Poetry in motion! How much training do you do?
So fast.
You're better than I thought!
Who'd have thought it'd be this close?
I believe in you! How much training do you do? Poetry in motion. Yeah, Jules! Show them how it's done!
Can't take the
Dude.
Pressure!
It's insane how many more he gets. Oh my gosh. You need 45. You can't mess up on that first one to get at least a bit of a lead. Can't you 45? Good God.
I'm a trainer. Of course I know a thing or two.
Yeah. I'll come back later.
What better way to win?
Don't tell anyone.
Harry, I will not eat your shorts.
With these babies, you can send intruders flying.
Oh, they're on sale. When am I ever going to use these things? I don't know. Give me like two. I'm like, I guess
only
for
a few
AoE.
Left. Get yours while you can.
I feel like I gotta do that. I gotta try to do that pull-ups before we leave. I have a feeling we'll come back though. Because it's not the rest of this yet. Checking.
Hey, been waiting for you.
Nope.
So,
see?
What are you in the mood?
There's none of the 5, 6, and 7, so I guess we are coming back. Okay.
Come back anytime you want to fight.
Right. I tried doing pull-ups like for 15 minutes and couldn't do it. So, moving on. You get an elemental materia from her? Merc. How about you did for the people here, and on behalf of those you've helped, I just wanted to say thanks. You've shown a bit of sunlight on this dreary town. I've attached a little something to this letter. It's not much, but I figured it might come in handy. Don't forget, you've got an angel watching over you now. The guardian angel of the slums. Interesting how in the overall world of it, the whole one-winged angel thing. One part Cloud, one part Sephiroth. That's how you get another one of the best materia in the game. I don't even know if I have space to put it. Oh no. Probably can't even really use it right now. Tifa probably can. I mean, synergies, whatever. But elemental materia is cracked. I like how Clouds isn't even leveled up once yet. He's had it on the whole game. Thanks for doing
ready
every side
do
quest.
This? Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon.
Ah, anytime soon. But we have to come back. Because of the arena. If we have nothing else to do, let's climb over the wall. All right.
So, when this is over, you gonna go on being a merc?
That's the plan.
Reckon it suits you.
Yeah, it does.
Used to think you were a little shit with a big attitude and a bigger inferiority complex. Quite possibly the worst person I have ever met. But that was before I figured you out. All this, it ain't you.
Deep down, you're a pretty nice guy. Didn't see it when we were kids, but...
Don't know about any of that. But kindness is no use on the battlefield. If anything, it's a liability.
Hey, no one's asking you to treat Shinra with kid gloves.
Aerith's up there waiting for us.
Then we better get a move on, huh?
Ready?
Two goals. Goal one, kick some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal 2, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Copy.
Gotta be careful. No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Bobby, where did Daddy go?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything will be okay. Are you hurt? Can you stand?
Why did this have to happen?
Who knows how long we'll be safe here?
Hey, you guys might want to turn around.
A friend of ours needs help.
It's too dangerous.
For you, maybe.
Do what you gotta.
Just try to be careful.
How convenient.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
Allow me. Keep it together.
Guess it's my turn.
Let me handle this.
Steady.
Gotcha. Thank you.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
How convenient for all these ladders to survive what nothing should have. Damn. Quite the PNG.
You're good at this.
Told you so. Gotta make a stand.
It's on you.
Yeah!
Come on,
do it! Got a whole heap of lead, but don't let it hurt! Don't! You're up!
Let's go! Would kill for a shower.
Aura was annoying.
So that's where we have to climb?
If it comes apart while we're up there.
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now. It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you ready?
Use the grappling gun to reach high locations. Okay.
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
Kill team.
We can take them.
We need to stay on mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
Is that a boss fight for later, or...?
Is that all you got?
Let's do this.
Damn it!
Try this.
Let's finish this. I got your number.
Turbo Ether.
About damn time!
I got you!
Hey, what's your status? Respond! I said respond!
I'm waiting.
Respond! Hunter 2-2! Respond, damn it!
This is Hunter 2-2. Just had to put down a few monsters. Over.
Roger. Frickin' Avalanche making us put in OT. Probably cowering in the dark somewhere. If you find the shitheads, make them suffer. 2-3 out.
Listen up! We ain't running, and we ain't hiding! Y'all don't know the meaning of suffering, but you will!
Call was over.
This guy again.
Come on, we need to get inside.
Why don't we use our grappling gun to get up there? Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
What the?
It's them! Avalanche!
2-3, this is 1-4, we have contact!
I guess everybody and their mother knows we're here now.
God damn, no, traitors! Take them down!
Fuck all this!
Bring it!
I'm waiting.
Damn it.
Ha!
okay.
Come on.
I was putting high potions on these guys.
There! Finish him off!
Stop on me!
Five!
Target spotted!
What the hell would be unsettled?
First strike up. That's good.
What do you think? Can we climb it?
Sure, with the grappling gun.
I just hope that this time it holds.
Tough, but doable. Keep it together.
Guess it's my turn. Bring it to here. You got this.
All set.
Bring it. Whatever.
Bring it. It's over. I'll be fine.
Sure, why not? The vending machines are obviously Mako powered.
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
Super batteries.
Time to go wild!
You said it!
Nothing to it.
I'm more surprised that they're in one piece after considering that, like, the equivalent of an 80-story building fell a few hundred feet. Considering how large the plates of Midgar are, which are just impossible to... Everything would have been disintegrated underneath it. How are there still vending machines that are like, hey, we're fine. They're as tough as the refrigerator from Indiana Jones and the Crystal Skull. Or something stupid like that.
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice. Too late.
Not you.
It's over.
It's on now. Calling lightning.
They're soul machines, yeah. Yeah, they're in working order. They weren't completely obliterated. They still have power. Still playing music. Yep, yep, yep. Oh. Oh. I played this game well over 3 years ago, but I don't remember nothing. Oh. I do not remember this at all. Sends the beneficial status of effects, so like haste and stuff, which pretty good. Oh no, what game are you trying to download? You trying to download Helldivers 2? Yeah, good luck.
Mow him down.
Lucky I'm straight.
Too bad.
Oh, heavy duty bracer.
Take the lead.
Okay, let's go. Here. Ha. Ha. Yeah.
Let's hustle.
Bring it.
There we go.
You're up.
Joke on it, asshole!
Gotcha.
Give it all you got.
Come on. Bring it.
I see you.
There. Bring it.
Yep.
Buzz off. Never in doubt.
Damn it. If any of this crumbles, we're all going down.
Saw it and I was like, that can't be the way up. It wasn't. Barrett's worrying about seismic activity knocking the building down while firing off rocket launchers from his arm. True. Yep. Crazy. It's neat though. We're moving. Oh, the crane underneath us is. I was gonna say earlier that it's obviously like a render, but it's a flat image, right? To save on additive loading. But it's actually kind of an interesting thing because that's just how the original game was. Even if New Age tech, you wouldn't have to do this, but it's still neat. Like, all that's just a flat image, right? Because you don't... Loading a high-res PNG is way easier than trying to load an entire 3D city. But it's also, like, not even corny because this is how the original Final Fantasy VII on the PS1 was.
HQ's got me fired up.
Save some for later.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going for days. This is the only way? Look down. You can do this. Look down. Don't look down.
Can't afford to lose focus.
Bring it!
Double time. Deal with that.
I got this.
Worked up a good sweat.
Let's give him hell!
And then some.
What is this, Noxious?
Keep it together.
All set!
That's awesome.
Keep it up!
That
was pretty damn good, huh?
Let's keep it up.
Bruh.
Come on! Gotcha!
Met. Stupid shield still went off. But it interrupted it. Obnoxious. Okay. I wanted to push them together, but that was not in the cards. How convenient.
Cloud.
I guess we'll build another bar.
Yeah, we will. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price.
Last time? Perspective.
Was getting tired of playing tag anyway. Come on.
Deal with that.
All right, watch and learn. Come get some.
mind if I fill you full of holes. I'm counting on you. Gotta love it. Suck on me. What's the
matter? Last one. I won't give up.
Don't give up.
You okay? Grab on!
That was close.
It's not done with us yet.
Yeah, I hear you. Let's blow the bitch out of the sky.
Really? All of them? Still asleep.
We gotta switch it up.
Yes, it's my turn.
Ah!
search. Go. Bring it home.
Don't give up.
Great.
It's gonna fly away, isn't it? Let's see. I get interrupted in time with the.
Let's dance, asshole.
Let that laser just run right through that barrier.
There we go.
We win again. Not that there was ever any doubt.
It's gonna blow up.
Shit.
Sure.
There's such a thing as too much excitement.
Yeah. And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
Hmm.
That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
That whole chapter was just the ascension into the boss fight, I guess, huh? Well, onward to the next chunk. Thanks for watching live if you have been. Thanks for watching on YouTube. Don't forget there are buttons, like buttons, subscribe buttons, whatever. There's also other playlist buttons. Got both God of War, got both Jedi Fallen Order, Survivor games, got all the three Dark Souls, Elden Ring, all that stuff. We will assault the Shinra Tower very soon. Whew.